started walking, and I missed it. Boredom. Nothing interesting happened.
And that's when we invented the infamous
man. Anyone's anywhere I put my drink.
Good day.
Round.
Good evening.
Round. Wow. What do you mean I'm being loud?
My head's fuzzy. Your head's not fuzzy.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Now that I think of it. You know what we need?
Maybe I have to charge
the work. We already got Matt. You call it.
Where are you off to? Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet. There. That should be enough wild meat for Mildiff. This whole area is rigged with tripwires.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire.
It's weak to acid. Thank you. the last one.
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day.
Thank the Ford you showed up. Tripwire's handy. Machine hunting's the youngest game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
Nope. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. Good time to pull out shock ammo. It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudiz's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
This ruin looks like it's barely holding together. There must be a way to get inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? What's this data say? There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. It's not hooking onto that. Great. That should be useful. There's nothing for my poor kids to latch on to. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. I haven't found a key module. Maybe I should take another look around. I could try using acid ammo. Light down here. Can't hook onto that. I don't think it'll connect. Now it goes. Where does this lead? The key module. Okay, let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. I'm in. What is this thing? I'll hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later.
Okay.
My focus is tracing the signal back to that metal tower. Might be worth checking out. Get inside until it's safe.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Weave against shock.
Grab this on the go. All that acid's working. Gotta move. Pain subsiding. It's all over. Shock ammo could help. Mentioned.
picked the wrong day for sightseeing. Girl, stay back. It's too dangerous.
An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. And it's full of bristlebacks. Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback by the falls. Better check it out. It looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there? I better keep following the trail up. This broke up another dead bristleback. An old mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? But how? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Okay, let's see where this leads. Tracks collapsed. Looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way.
All right, I'm going to try an experiment. I'm going to stop the stream and reset the system time to see if I can extend the 5-hour trial. I doubt it'll work, but I'm going to give it a try. See.